government of Italy has also committed to advance 100 million euros in grants and soft loans covering projects in agriculture, development of MSMEs, housing and urban settlement, health, the digital superhighway, and the creative economy. This will be done through the Kenya-Italy multi-annual five-year cooperation strategy on sustainable development.